Today's Bible reading, the book of Matthew, chapter 10, verse 29, the words of Jesus. Are not two sparrows sold for a penny? Yet not one of them will fall to the ground outside your Father's care. Matthew, chapter 10, verse 29.